Nilisikia kuhusu fisadi ngali mie mdogo. Sikudhani kuwa ni jambo mbaya hivi. Vijana kukosa kazi wangali wamehitimu.
Well, my name's Waithaka Mwangi. I'm a Kenyan. I'm a volunteer and the CEO of Be The Change. However, we have that combination sounds. I'm a volunteer in the sense that I don't earn anything, but I also direct and help the people who have also joined this particular program to direct the program to a successful conclusion.
How are you this morning? I hope you've had the chance to grab something to eat. You have? If there's anybody who hasn't, there's a lot of food up there, please have breakfast. It would be nice to talk to you when you have something in your stomach. To start us all, it's always to put God first. Any occasion like this one is always nice to tell God to give us guidance as what you're going to talk, because the discussions today are quite exciting. So I'll ask the Sheikh to come and help us with prayers.
Ewe Mwenyezi Mungu, uliye mbinguni, tunakuomba kwa jina lako takatifu, utufunyie fungamano hili liwe la baraka, lenye kuleta manufaa katika sisi tulioko hapa na nchi yetu kwa jumla. Amin. Sisi kuna organization inaitwa Muguga Muslim Center. Mimi naitwa Sheikh Hassan. Mwenzangu
Muhammad Maura.
Muhammad Maura.
Naam.
Muhammad Sheikh na Sheikh Yusuf na bwana Hussein. Kuna walishi ambao tulialikwa, lakini sasa tulipokuja tukaona ni jambo la muhimu, hili ni jambo ambalo sisi tunahusika pia kama washikadao wa Kiislamu na pia washikadao katika community, ni lazima mambo kama haya tuhusike nayo. Naam. Hii inastahili kabisa, ambao ni mambo pia katika Uislamu inaturuhusu tufanye mambo kama haya.
Pillar of Hope and Be The Change has been started by very committed and very interesting Kenyans who are on volunteer basis. They are not on any payroll. They volunteer their time, they volunteer their resources, they volunteer their wisdom, and a lot of other things they volunteer. We'll start with the board. I'll just ask them to stand up briefly with our chairman, volunteer chairman, Bwana Isaac Chege. That's what you say. This is also our CEO, Bwana Waithaka Johnson. That's Waithaka Johnson. We have John Thakana, who is here. Those three gentlemen has volunteered a lot of time. Sometimes they leave office at 3 a.m, volunteering and making sure that Be The Change program works very well. They work also with a very, very committed team, heading various departments on volunteer basis. The people I'll show you here are working on volunteer basis. Nobody is paid a single shilling. They actually pay back.
When we talk about Be The Change, what really we are saying is that stop complaining, take an initiative, start by example, and do these good things. But where do we have a forum for celebrating you? So as Be The Change, we said we'll start a program and a campaign called Be The Change Initiative. We'll start by working with everybody, from the village, from the watchman, from Mama Mboga, from everybody, from the people like the ones who are serving here, from that matatu tout that you find in your matatu. All those simple people, they have a good story to tell. But where will this story be told? The media might not report a lot because, you know, like the rest of our society, that thing doesn't sell very easily. It's a difficult subject. Even as you can see, it's a bit difficult to talk about it. So we said, why don't we create a forum, a platform where anybody and everybody, all the good people, can be identified and on the minimum be applauded, appreciated, accepted. So we have built a platform. This platform engages you and me to participate. It's open, it's free. Look at what happens on the roads. Look at how we treat each other during elections. Look at how we generally have deteriorated as a society. Nobody feels safe. You can't go to church and leave your handbag there.
you send M-Pesa, you rarely get it back if it went to the wrong person. You know, small, small things. They said, why don't we start this change that we all want to have our country and our society better? So why don't you be the change and stand for integrity? So this is what this is all about, and it's very exciting for us because we've got a lot of endorsements. People have said this is a noble cause. They'd like to join. They'd like to offer their services. How can they participate? So we've created an app, actually, which is what one of the things that we are trying to demonstrate today as the climax of this program, so that people can participate. Yes.
Waidhaka has been an inspiration to the team that we work with. He's been very vocal on issues of integrity. He's been very helpful in actually designing a lot of things that be the change with the team at the board level, and we really appreciate whatever they are doing. Thank you so much, Bwana Waithaka, and thank you also for letting us know about the Integrity Awards. Now we know that within our society, either in the police, in the corporate sector, in the farming industry, there are people out there with ethical practices, and we can be able to nominate them for this award. I would like to have this honor to introduce the next guest. Perhaps it's always good to say who the next guest will be. Someone who has been a mentor to many people in this country, especially both the corporate world and also in the social world. Dr. Manu Shandaria, for those who don't know, this is a very brief, very, very brief profile, is a renowned businessman in Kenya. He has his companies are spread all over about 40 countries and going. And many of those companies have won outstanding awards for effective management. He is also a philanthropist. He's been supporting a lot of social causes in Kenya and beyond. Many of you perhaps are also recipients of those awards. He has been awarded numerous awards in Kenya and outside Kenya. Notably, one is the Order of the British Empire, OBE, one of the outstanding awards in the UK. He's also a holder of the Elder of the Burning Spear, given by the former President Mwai Kibaki, among many, many others I've just noticed.
Change starts with you. And start behaving in a changed manner. Say hello rather than ignore people and just pass by as one passenger to another passenger. No. You're all Kenyans. At the end of the day, you've got some roots which are common. And if you don't believe in that, then you are as good as no one. Please remember. And remember these children, these are our youth. They do nothing for 5 years. They sit at home, do nothing for 5 years. They become nothing. They become nuisance to the society. So hold others' hand. And without holding hands, nothing is going to work up. Now last thing, let me give you an example of how come the Mohindis prospered in this country. They did not bring any bags of money. They were not educated. But they hold each other's hand. Hand in hand. If anybody was falling, there's a hand available. And nobody misused that hand. And that's why you prosper. Because you're not prospering alone. You're prospering as a community, as people. So be positive, be effective. Anything that you do in a day, in the morning, ask yourself, the night before you're going to sleep, ask yourself, how many people you hurt? How many lies have you told? To get out from the situation, it's the easiest way. But to stand up and say, I'm sorry, it was my mistake. It's not that easy. But you try. Start somewhere. And this is a start. And I think you can make it. There's nothing which can stop you. Thank you so much.
Shirikiane. pamoja, sisi tuangamize ufisadi. Ni mimi na wewe tushikane kama wa Kenya. Tukubaliane, tushirikiane pamoja.
As we've been told, this thing is going to run in a digital platform, okay? It's going to run in a digital platform, and for the last 2-3 months, we'll be able to come with it. The digital platform, it is in three modes, okay? One, we have a mobile application that you can be able to download in your Play Stores. For those who have got smartphones, they can be able to download the application from their Play Store. Two, yeah, you can do it live. I'll show you how to do that. Three, we are going to have a web application, which is accessed. If you can be able to access www.bethechange.co.ke, you can be able to access the web application from there. For those who have got the mobile phone, you can put on your mobile phone. Okay. Now go to your Play Store. Then you can search Be The Change KE without any space. For now, we've started with an Android application, Android mobile enabled phone. But very soon we are moving to Windows, iOS. So for those who have got App Store, we will be able to manage you in a few months or so. So the application is an Android-based application, the way you can see, and it works with a minimum version of 3.2. As you've told, it's currently in a Play Store, the way you've access to download it. We shall be nominating people who you think he or she has done good in the society. So you just go directly to the application. There's a menu. There are three menus on your farthest right for those who have downloaded. So you sign up with us. You sign up with us. You create an account with us, whereby you put the name, your phone number, and the password. Okay. So once you do that, you'll be able to get a verification code to your mobile application through your SMS, which is prompting you to verify your account. Now, the most important thing, after you've managed to log in, there's a button to nominate. Yeah, the second button called nominate. As I've said, if you see someone of integrity, someone has done something that needs to be recognized as integrity, you go to nominate, then you put the phone number, and the guy gets notification that he has been nominated successfully, and he'll be... In our database, you can be able to rank those who have been nominated and publish them. Database, you are going to run a threshold of nominations. For those who meet a certain threshold, they become our candidates to be voted for as the integrity finalists. Are we together? After nomination, we are going to do voting. We are going to provide them with the resources in terms of campaign. We are going to do publicity for them so that they can be able to go and tell people they have been nominated as the integrity champion of the society. So they will be voted. We are going to put them in media. We are going to put them in social platforms. Then they will be voted. That period is going to run for a period of time. That vote is going to run for a period of time. Then we are also going to do a threshold. For those who have met a certain number of votes, they are going to be the integrity champions. Then there will be some recognitions, which is going to be an incentive for them. Okay? There will be an incentive for them.
In future, I want to shock you, we're going to have a reward system where the parents will be able to be giving a high five to their child. You can open an account for your child. Whenever he does a good thing, high five. We are going to ask partnering organizations that think that this is a good cause. Those who are in pizza business, those who are in software drinks business, and those who are in other things, to come and just give in-kind donation. So that we say next week we are giving 1,000 pizzas to Kenyans that achieve 5 high fives in their local area. And we believe in so kind of reward and recognition, so that you can get a code and walk into the next shop and get your soda for just being nice, because people thought you're good. So with those few remarks, I want to tell you, change is coming, be the change, and welcome, and thank you very much for participating in this event. We look forward and call upon you to encourage people within your networks. Sheikhs, we are looking upon you to pray and also carry this message in the mosques. The people of who also the Christians, we also ask you, we carry this message with us to the churches. We want to ask the student and the student leaders who have been with us to carry this message to their peers in campuses. We want to ask everyone who is in our WhatsApp group, another one. This is just another WhatsApp, but it's made by Kenyans for Kenya. Let's be the change. Thank you very much.
Today, you will give us the wisdom and understanding to implement all that we have launched here today, that it will go in our hearts, because it starts with us, it starts with our behavior, that, Lord, we shall embrace and live a life that is good, because Be the Change is about good things, good living, being an example to the society in which we live. As we go, Lord, we want to live here, believing that you will get that help to implement in this country so that we can make Kenya a better place, a place to be, a place to admire, and we will, at the end of the day, in the next 5 years, in the next generations, have Kenya being a country of integrity. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, have we believed and prayed.
Finally, we have been joined by two wonderful young Kenyans who for the last few weeks have composed a song on integrity. Charlene and Sammy, please walk the stage. We'll ask them to do one song they have done on integrity.
Nilisikia kuhusu fisadi ngali mie mdogo. Sikudhani kuwa ni jambo mbaya hivi. Vijana kukosa kazi wangali wamehitimu. Mwenye nguvu mpishe lakini mwogope Mungu.
My parting shot to Kenyans is, you do the same thing, the same time, the same way without change is madness. Do it differently. Look for the good people in society, congratulate them, uphold them, participate, be the change. Thank you.
Kwa kweli, katika jambo lolote, tuasikia wasemi wanasema mwanza safari huanza na step moja. Hii ni step ya kwanza. Tukiwa tunaelekea katika lengo ambalo pale mbeleni litakuwa ni manufaa kwa Wakenya wote kwa jumla, wawe ni Waislamu, wawe ni Wakristo, wawe ni wa sehemu yoyote ile nyingine. Manake tumeona ufisadi umekuwa ni donda sugu hapa kwetu Kenya, na ikiwa tutaanza sisi wenyewe, yani tuanze sisi wenyewe kama mimi, alafu kisha niweze kumhimiza shekhe hapa na yeye hamuhimize yule mwingine, kesho Kenya yetu itakuwa ni Kenya ambayo kila mtu angependa kuwa katika Kenya.
Na walioanza project hii na wanaishughulikia, ningependa kuambia nini ama ungewapa maneno ina.
Tushikane mikono, tuende pamoja.
Wasivunjike nguvu, tujike moyo. Funjike moyo kabisa. Mwanzo wanjie. Maana kwa itakuwa kuna misukosuko mingi. Misukosuko ni mingi, utakuwa na mitihani. Unajua jambo zuri halipiti hivyo hivyo, mitihani inaanza. Examination unapewa, unaambiwa hivi, utaambiwa hivi, utaambiwa hivi, lakini ukae moyo sawa sawa. Hata ukiangalia ma prophets wa Mwenyezi Mungu, hawakuja tu wakafaulu. Ukiona maisha yao ilikuwa maisha duni, lakini leo majina yao ni makubwa. Kwa hivyo sasa, kama vile alivyosema Dr. Manu Tendara alivyozungumza, alisema usione mtu tu anaitwa fulani kwa sababu acha anaitwa, lakini hujui pale alipotoka. Kwa hivyo, na mtu haitu kwa sababu ya vitendo,
yani vile alivyo, lakini ni zile vitendo alizofanya. Kwa hivyo tunashukuru sana na umwe na nguvu zaidi na muwe na moyo, yani muhimu ni moyo. Sawa.
My name is Tina Kararu and I'm a volunteer at Be The Change Kenya. I choose to volunteer for Be The Change Kenya because I stand for integrity and I value integrity, and I would want the young ones to also grow up valuing integrity like I do. The advantages per se that have changed my life are integrity, one, that's what Be The Change stands for, and being honest and just hard work and having to build up your honesty with other people has been a value to me and has changed me for being the change.
Pamoja.